Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today I am going to share with you all mainstays office chair and its unboxing and review. We actually bought this mainstays chair for $69.99, which is a quite cheap price, I think. Very affordable. Yeah, this is how it looks like, and this is the weight and capacity that can weigh, and 113 kg. Okay, and this is the dimensions, and we're just gonna open the chair and start assembling it. So this is everything we got from the inside: the pedal for the bottom to push it up and down, and this is something for the chair and the cushion. This is a back cushion and this is the bottom one. So yeah, and here we have a little manual to that instruct us how to assemble the chair.
Well, there's some parts inside here. See, the parts inside. Oh.
That's what I was thinking, why we don't have any tools. They're all inside.
This is almost empty.
So we have all the tools for the chair to assemble. These are the wheels for the bottom, and this is for spinning. I don't know, what do we call that?
Wheels.
Spinning the wheel. And here we have some studs and everything for the chair.
This is so light.
Yeah, the cushion is so light now. It was initially very heavy because all the parts were inside.
So maybe it can come like this.
Yeah, it should be like that.
Good. Looks like my car seat.
Okay, we're almost done. So the chair looks like a small chair now, without the backrest and armrest. And it wasn't a lot of work. It was very quick and everything was explained in very detail. So it was easy to fix it, everything.
Yeah,
see all the steps on there. That is the end of the video, guys. This is the chair from the Walmart for $69.99 and the tax on top. So if you like this video, do like, share, subscribe and comment down below. And yeah, if you want to know any other details, ask me in the comment section. Yeah, that is it for today. Have a great day.